As this student's appearance demonstrates, having a lax policy about dress makes it easy for a student to conceal a weapon and makes it difficult to identify intruders on campus. A dress code can reduce weapons violations, relieve tensions between gangs, reduce disciplinary infractions, and generally improve the atmosphere of the school. Our policy requires that students tuck in their shirts, making the belt line visible at all times. Our students may not wear baggy pants or colors and insignias that are commonly associated with gang activity. This policy was a collaborative effort between the parents, teachers, and administrators in this community.